they're surrounded by heavy shit.
I think we might need some help here.
What doesn't kill you makes you stronger. We didn't have much as kids. Maroubra Beach was a mother and a father to us. We had to fight to survive. Different gangs were coming down to the beach to fight surfers. Something had to be done. We had to stick together. So we called ourselves the Bra Boys. First there were 10, then there were 50. You blink again, and there's over 100. People say that we're a gang, but we're just mates who have each other's backs. There is some violence and some crime.
Bloodstained drag marks led police to Mistral Point at Maroubra.
Family will be issuing a statement tomorrow.
My brother's keeper.
But there's some good times as well. There is nothing better than psyching each other up. Just see who's going to charge the hardest.
It's hectic out there, bro.
We're stepping it up against the world's best surfers. With all we've been through...
Oh, my, fuck that stress.
Being a bra boy is about holding your ground.